it's my great pleasure to officially launch the Build Uganda, Buy Uganda Build Uganda policy. Buy Uganda Build Uganda policy, here we are. And next, it is also my pleasure to launch the Buy Uganda Build Uganda implementation strategy.
At the moment, we have a problem, right, Honourable Prime Minister. The people we supply steel, they are the same people who are contractors in building our dams, Karuma and Simbe. And they are the people owning that equipment to test our steel. Now you can imagine, how can they qualify our steel? So we request the government to invest. It's not very much money. It is US dollar 2.3 million so that with UNBS can have their own equipment and test our products.